Police in the Bronx are trying to identify a man who stole thousands of dollars from a local mosque. They've released these images from the mosque on Sherman Avenue in the Morrisania section. They say late last month, the man entered the building and removed a donation box that contained about $2,200 in cash.